Sharika, it was a very, very messy race, but you've kind of come out of it with personal best and a victory.
Yes, I keep hearing that it was a messy race. Good thing I didn't see it.
Do you think it helped being on the inside, away from all the commotion?
Well, this race, yeah, obviously it did, because I didn't see anybody, so I didn't see any of the fall in, which is a good thing. I was just running my own race in my own lane, so that was a good thing.
You've been in great shape this year, but all the attention's been on maybe Stowers and others. So where was your mindset coming into the race?
Just run my race, stay in my own lane, run my race, focus on myself.
So after a victory like that, where's next? Surely the PB's going to keep tumbling down.
Yeah, my goal is to run a 12-3, but I'm resting now and I have USA's for my next week.
Awesome. Well done tonight.
Thank you so much. I really appreciate it.
Sharika, we've read it.